Can you explain the mechanism of heart muscle contraction? Heart muscle contraction occurs due to the sliding in of actin and myosin myofilaments so that the length of the sarcomere decreases. Sarcomere is the basic unit of the heart muscle, and each heart muscle fiber has multiple sarcomeres. Excitation-contraction coupling is mediated by release of calcium from the sarcolemma when a stimulus transmitted through the Purkinje fiber depolarizes the muscle fiber.